Lord Sakai, please join me. The tale of Gosaku awaits you.
Gosaku? Tell me about him.
Gladly, my lord. 2.5 centuries ago, Tsushima was terrorized by the Red Hand Bandits of Akashima. Around this time, a farmer named Gosaku heard the spirit of a dead samurai calling to him. He found the body, still clad in brilliant armor. Overwhelmed by the armor's beauty, Gosaku stole it. Before long, the Red Hand reached Gosaku's home, knowing the farmers would lose everything if the bandits went unchallenged. Gosaku donned the samurai's armor. The bandits charged. Gosaku's sword arm trembled in fear. He resigned himself to death. But blow after blow glanced off the armor, and Gosaku did not falter. The bewildered bandits staggered back, tripping over their feet. A mysterious sense of calm suffused Gosaku's body and mind. Impressed by Gosaku's bravery, the dead samurai's spirit guided his blade. Before long, Gosaku cut down the final bandit, and the Red Hand were never seen again. Years later, when Gosaku died, the farming families locked the armor away for safekeeping. Each family holds a single key to the lock. Now terror stalks our island again. The farmers of Tsushima claim to have seen Gosaku high on a hill, looking for a mighty warrior to protect our farms once more.
The armor is still locked away.
And now the Mongols are hunting for it, raiding farms across the island in search of the keys.
Which farmsteads hold the keys?
Aoi, Iijima, Kuta, Koshimizu, Ohama, and Yagata. If you find the keys, they say the armor is hidden on a hilltop in Akashima.
The Mongols will never lay hands on it.
Of that, I am certain, my lord.
Heal.
The spirit of Yarikawa's vengeance has returned, my lord.
It's been killing people in the old ruins.
I haven't heard of this spirit. You're sure this isn't the Mongols' doing?
You don't know the legend of Lord Yarikawa's final curse? The musician Yamato tells it better than anyone. He's near old Yarikawa now.
I'll look for him. Get to the bottom of this.
Come here and fight!
I was trying to fix my wagon with pieces from a bamboo stand when I was told a samurai had built it. Is that true, my lord?
We use the bamboo to hone our skill with the sword. It takes focused blade to cut through all of the bamboo in one stroke.
Please forgive my ignorance. I put everything back where it belonged, even the flag beside it.
I appreciate that, but it would have been all right to repair your wagon. I'll make sure the stand sees use.
I knew you'd find me, Sakai.
You can go, boy.
Straw Hats are cowardly traitors. You all deserve death.
And samurai are spoiled hypocrites who steal glory from real warriors like me. I'll prove it.
Come on, then.
Your life in a castle. He made you soft.
Then why are you out of breath?
Your life in a castle. He made you soft.
Then why are you out of breath?
Your life in a castle. He made you soft.
Then why are you out of breath?
Farewell, Ronin.
That's a good boy.
Grim reminder. An unknown world teems with life. Once a grander sight.
Thank you.
just but.
I can't believe my luck.
Be careful up there.
Please, a token of my gratitude.
Horvat ben! Ne kumpeten lu Horvat ben! Lugu samurai sin nom som taiba! Sumun horul tsukushti! Some bish bison yum belgude!
Marta natva! Ne kum sum tevla!
Ne kum sum tevla!
Bist passen. Marchala! Zipsike Kix!
You, huh? Got to
fix. This bad guy.
Dasha! Dasha!
Thank you.
Hui! Arvo! Alek Bolchich!
You're safe now.
Өнөөгийг чи хардаа!
Ямар нэг юм харах уу? Оцей! Ямар таш бэлэн байгаарай!
Тэс хамаач бэн!
Наасан бол гомч! Ирч мэдэн сөрөмжтэй байна.
Ахиад учруул бүгдэл болгоно.
They'll kill us both.
Please help!
Lord Sakai.
Яг уу.
Энэ үхчихээ. Энэ тэр самурай болтой. Алнаа тэрнийг.
Ямар нэг юм арав уу? Юм алга.
Хурсун тава. Энэ хавас харвад басан. Бигнэг холос аг нахар шидиж.
Үмтер хавас нисчэрсэн.
Бид байн бидэн гэж мэд. Бидний хотоос агнахаар шийдэж.
Ахи чарвал. Ослод алдаа.
Ой!
I'm forever indebted to you.
Be careful up there.
내군 손 탔다.
내군 비틴 조하르바트베.
행인 두 하루. 이 나라 살아왔겠어.
그는 스텝에. 우틸 볼로노.
누구 사무라이 친 놈 손탑엔?
아, 기차라고. 어랏 아흐나 터닝. 누구 사무라이 친 놈 손탑엔?
아, 기차라고. 어랏 아흐나 터닝.
сумтер аваа сэсчэрсэн.
Тэнд харвад бэ?
Энэ аваа сарвад байсан.
Сум биш байсан юм байлгүй дээ.
Going to be all right.
The best day of my life, my lord.
You're safe now.
You are the equal of Gosaku, my lord. As a sign of our gratitude, take this key to his armor.
I will wear it in defense of the people of Tsushima.
Toge, come.
Send your best warrior.
Hassi, make till hoyer hogat.
Can't give up yet.
Fight me!
Good to see you. Have you seen the foxes, my lord? I was meditating when a young one sat down before me.
Foxes are wise. They must have sensed your kindness.
When I spoke to her, she stood and waited for me to follow. The fox, she led me to a shrine. I gave thanks to Inari for the beautiful experience.
The kami brings us light in even the darkest times.
Soon.
Bless you, Lord Sakai.
Go, and stay safe.
Please, take this.
here!
Эндээс болтер чадахгүй.
Тэрийг уушгах болохгүй гэхдээ.
Тэр тэнд байгаа юу?
Юм алаг.
Тэнд бай.
Харахгүй бай. Ямар нэг юм харуу.
Юм алга. Ямар нэг юм харуу.
Тэнд харах та бүл бай.
Уцаад ирж мэдэн сэрэмжтэй бай.
Дараа мулч чадахгүй.
Ха!
Here, you.
Thank you.
you.
Help! Over here!
You're going to be all right.
I hoped you would come.
You're safe now.
Farm was lost, Lord Sakai.
Did the Mongols take your key to Gosaku's armor?
No. You may have it. If more Mongols come, they'll get nothing from us.
That's the last key. The musician said the armor is atop a hill in Nakashima.
I'm sorry. I cannot help you.
I need information, not apologies.
Perhaps the farmers know.
Perhaps.
Lord Sakai, I am worried about her.
Junshin, what was that about?
Lady Masako is looking for someone.
She is angry. I couldn't help.
You have nothing to fear. I'll speak with her.
Thank you, Lord Sakai. And also for ridding this farmstead of Mongols. Now we can rebuild.
These people are lucky to have you. Be well.
Stand and fight me!
Atsuki! Atsuki Samurai!
Got here first. Locked. I should try one of the keys.
Whoop!
it is. Gosaku's armor. The Mongols will learn of its power firsthand. Sturdy. Surprisingly light. Norio's here. No sign of any other monks, though.
Careful the injured as best you can. I'll find Tochi and the other monks and return them safely. I promise you, the invaders won't stop our work here. Lord Sakai!
Norio, where are the monks from your temple?
How is your armor fitting, my lord? Something for every type of armor. Certain to frustrate your enemies. You need more to make these improvements.
Goodbye.
stay strong and as rooted as hope.
I would be honored to work on your blade, my lord.
Lord Sakai.
Norio, where are the monks from your temple?
Lord Sakai.
Right.
Lord Sakai.
Norio, where are the monks from your temple?
Greetings, my lord.
Lord Sakai.
Norio, where are the monks from your temple?
No substitute for a great bow.
Anything, my lord. Whatever helps you is good for us all. Good choice.
You have my thanks.
Go with Kami's knowledge.
Lord Sakai.
Norio, where are the monks from your temple?
Can help improve your blades, my lord.
Norio's here. No sign of any other monks, though.
Care for the injured as best you can. I'll find Kochi and the other monks. Turn them. Promise. The invaders won't stop our work.
Lord Sakai!
Norio! Where are the monks from your temple?
I work metals, woods, and cloth. That's all I can give you right now. Just for you.
Thank you.
I look forward to hearing of your...
Lord Sakai!
Norio, where are the monks from your temple?
Hochi and his followers came down from Cedar Temple to train healers in the village. Mongols kidnapped them.
They took nothing else?
Hochi went peacefully, so they spared the village.
Slaughter those who resist, reward submission. Cotton's favorite tactic.
He should not have gone along with them.
He gave himself up for the village.
The Mongols will be back. All he did was delay the end.
Then it's a good thing you and I are here. Any idea where they went?
They rode out past the tea fields.
Let's pick up their trail.
We can't let them harm the monks.
The Mongols will keep them alive for their medical skills.
I'm sure of nothing when it comes to the invaders. They came this way, past the tea fields.
Look for tracks.
Yeah.
Tracks here. They went toward the swamp. Come. It sounds like you and Hochi have a history.
Hochi always complained that my brother was too eager to fight.
What kind of monk is Hochi?
There were people with a terrible illness in Sago. Rotted their faces and limbs. Everyone avoided them except Hochi. He lived among them, treated their wounds.
Bravery takes many forms.
Hochi thinks warrior monks are driven by anger and hate. But when I swing my naginata, I sacrifice the few to save the many. And I do it without hatred.
There they are.
Stay here, Norio. I don't want the monks to get caught in the middle.
Ching Harwo,
coming.
Huge Boston Bushu.
Ugh!
Please save me!
You'll be free soon.
I've done nothing to you.
Are you the samurai who rose from the dead?
Is Hochi with you?
Hochi? No. But one of us broke loose. The invaders chased after him. They'll be back any moment.
Lord Sakai! Mongols, up the road!
Norio? You're alive!
Stay back, all of you. Is anyone hurt?
We're all right, my lord.
Where is Hochi?
A different group took him. Norio. They knew Hochi's name. And they mentioned Cedar Temple.
Lord Sakai. Why would they separate Hochi from the rest?
He's the most skilled healer. They might have plans for him.
He also likes to argue.
You think he angered them?
Knowing Hochi? Yes.
Don't jump to conclusions. First, we need to track him down.
Give me time to figure out where the Mongols took him.
I'll meet you at Akashima village. We'll find him, Norio.
through this.
Your skill.
Yum he gets samurai.
You're going to be all right.
Lord Sakai, it's you.
Have we met?
Last spring, when you visited Okada farmstead. The Mongols are there now, killing and burning. It's terrible.
I remember that visit. I won't let the Mongols destroy the farm.
Horse! I'm right here!
Hindman! Harak, we wait! Yogs to stay! End attack!
Here, you!
Ямар нэг юм харуу.
Тэт явцгаж. Тэ болгоомжтой.
Дараа мотор чадахгүй.
Ah!
Would you like to see what I have?
I'll see you again.
May I assist you, my lord?
I'm glad to have more banners. I hear rumors the traitors of Yorikawa have been fighting the Mongols. Some people say they've changed, but I don't know what to think.
Lord Shimura needs Yorikawa to join his cause. We must put the past behind us and unite against the enemy.
I understand, my lord. The past must never be forgotten, but it is our future that matters most.
Long ago, the warriors of Yarikawa were heroes. With the traitors long dead, they have a chance to prove themselves again.
Your efforts are greatly appreciated. Take care.
Fight me!
Ой, удоо гих ца харда. Яго. Ой, удоо гих ца
That's my cousin.
Throw your blades! Come here and fight!
Thank you, my lord. I was captured when the Mongols took Fort Imai.
They needed an outpost. Easy access to the coast, well positioned to supply their forces in Otsuna and Umugi.
They broke through the fort's wall. Slaughtered everyone hiding inside.
I'll avenge them. Find somewhere safe.
Wing.
challenge me!
Be the spirit of Yarikawa's vengeance.
Tread carefully, my lord. Old Yarikawa is a dangerous place.
Okay, come.
Hmm? Back. there.
Perhaps I can better your bow. At the moment, your bow is as good as I can make it. Tadayori Nagao would envy this bow.
Yeah.
Until next time.
Do you need a swordsmith, my lord?
good day, my lord.
Lord Sakai.
Norio.
Lord Sakai.
Norio.
Do you need anything, my lord? I'm happy to offer my services.
I hope it helps. That's all I can give you right now. I'm sorry. I need more for that. An excellent choice.
Thank you.
Until we next meet.
Hmm.